Good morning, YouTube fam. Val Topley here, and we're going to learn More Than Enough today by Jesus Culture. They just dropped this song. Beautiful, beautiful song. We're going to be capoing on the third. So I'm going to go ahead and play along to this, and then I'm going to explain what I'm doing. Starts on that D. So that intro is D, E minor, B minor 7, and now we get to the verse. Okay, so B. Minor to D. So be on my mountains. And then we're going to go to B minor 7. Your grace is into G. Let's keep going. D, E minor, D. B minor 7. So that chorus, D, here on this holy ground, so it'd be E minor, for you now, B minor 7, Jesus, to G, you are more than enough, to A suspended, okay? And I'll go over these chords in a little bit. And then that repeats, if there's one thing I know, it's how you love me. D down. So let's play that intro. So there's a difference in verse 2 when she goes, my father, da, 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 da. That's D over F sharp, G to A suspended. So verse 2 is the following. D, da, 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 E minor to D. And at that time, B minor 7, G to D. And that repeats again. Da, 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 da. And now she goes into the chorus. If it's going to play, hold up. Do apologize for that. Let's see. So if that's the bridge, let me get to that. Chorus. that's the bridge. So it's D over F sharp, forever strong. G, forever faithful. My life. D over F sharp, you are enough for me. A suspended. And she repeats that, but there is the da da da. In the last bridge, I'm going to show you the difference. She's gonna step into the bridge that kind of changes. So remember, you play D over F sharp, G to A suspended four times, and now she's gonna get to like the climax. Here it is. So once again, D over F sharp, G, A, suspend up. Okay, so there's an A minor in there, so she goes, every by paper, it says A minor, but I recommend you go from B minor to D over F sharp. So, every storm, da da da, D over F sharp, G, you are enough for me, to A suspended. Once again. B minor 7. D over F sharp, G, and then it goes back to the chorus. So that's pretty much the whole song, but I do want to kind of break down some of those chords. So you have your intro D, and then you have your E minor. Remember, keep that anchor for the E minor, and then B minor 7, X, 2 open, 2, 3. Then there is an A suspended, so just go back to the lesson. Go back like a couple minutes where I use that A suspended. So here it is. When she goes, on this holy ground, D, da, 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 E minor, E minor 7, G. Open 2 2 3, and then the other chord you have there is a D over F sharp, which is 2x open 2 3 3, 2x open 2 3 3, and that's pretty much the whole song. It's a really, really good song that I just wanted to share with you guys today. So hopefully this video was helpful. Be sure to subscribe, guys. I got more videos coming your way.